Zontane's Juice Bar. There's only 5 days left to go on this one. It's a micro Kickstarter, so we, you know, it's one of the ones we want to show to you guys because it's some really cool stuff.
Yeah, so this is one that Lance is a big fan of, and I believe maybe it was 3 or 4 years ago when we were at Salute, me and Lloyd went over to have a look at these, and Lloyd was absolutely taken by their wonderful sort of reptilian, amphibian, dinosaur-style creatures as well. And this is a little tiny set that has been highly requested by a lot of people that love this game from the world of Twilight. So you get to either own him in metal or in resin. You get to own Zontane and his traveling juice bar that walks around the world of Twilight. And it looks absolutely special and amazing. And I really, really hope that Lance gets a version of this so that he can paint it up, because he's done some amazing work on some of the stuff for this range before in the past. But yeah, little tiny Kickstarter. You get the model in two different ways. You can also get some additional stuff. So you can get like a wooden display base and like a resin one as well, if you really want to too. They're also working to unlock some extra stuff. So they've got stretch goals to get the stat cards for him to be used in the game as well, which is a really nice little addition too as well. But yeah, a really nice little snapshot of the world of Twilight. And if you like this, make sure you go and check out more from them, because they truly do have one of the most like original worlds to play around on the tabletop with. And it's well worth checking out in more detail. So, yeah.